What could happen to anyone working behind a nice, safe desk? What could happen? Typewriter bites girl. Here's an industrious-looking fellow with his mind on his work. Oh! Desk traps man. Now let's take filing cabinets. Harmless-looking things, aren't they? Yes, harmless-looking. But so is the rear end of a mule. Potentially, they are dangerous hazards. Kicking the drawer is the wrong method of closing it. It may slide open again to trip some unsuspecting victim. See what I mean? This girl might have broken her leg. But this time she was lucky. Just a skinned shin. Of course, the real tragedy is that was her last pair of good stockings.